school first.
I don't know. Lava pool might be good here, though.
Right, but that's like work. You can never remember. Beetlejuice
can't. Yeah, that does sound like work.
Not because of that, of course.
Why then? Just out of curiosity.
He's like 2 feet tall.
Oh.
Ooh,
that's a good reason. That is fair, yeah. I was expecting that to be racist. I should have known Jim would never say something racist.
Oh, God.
Whoa, wait a second. Why did we skip pit stage?
Shut up. Vicious, vicious and delicious already won.
Who?
Parents, bitch. Ahaha.
No, Beetlejuice going for the win early.
I don't know why we're acting like Ryder exactly has a great mic either.
Shut up,
he's like he's a mid-tier mic. He's not one of the better mics, but he's not one of the worst mics. He's like just a mid-tier.
That's fair. It's no JJ mic, but it's a decent mic.
This is, that's fair.
Beetlejuice with the early lead.
Yo, Beetlejuice just, I'm pretty sure that's a low blow.
We gotta eventually do a mic tier list.
They're hugging.
Oh, no, Beetlejuice! No!
Yes!
Beetlejuice! Yeah.
He keeps his title. Here is your winner. Good shit.
Oh, we gotta see the title, though. We gotta see this bad boy. Champion, Andrew Bailey. I named it the Of Champion. Oh my god, beautiful. Look how sexy that belt. Unfortunately, he's...
Even though he's not even gonna hold it. He's celebrating not having to hold it.
That was a zero-star match!
Appropriate.
I didn't even know that was possible.
Beetlejuice has found a way. Prevails the odds. Dave Meltzer, zero overall match. The first ever. Zero star, baby.
Oh, good
match. Oh,
this is a damn match.
It's
not listed as a championship, yeah.
Boys. I'm curious how this is going to look like in a steel cage. Boys, the Back to the Kitchen Championship.